everything you know.
Some thumbsucker tagged him red.
Red?
Retired and extremely dangerous, and that's kind of, you know, the direction of the movie is about these, you know, former secret agents who've gone into retirement and then they get sucked back in and they're still the tough ones.
Don't make any sudden moves. Don't talk about satellites.
Seriously?
Why are you trying to kill me?
Why would I be trying to kill you?
Because the last time we met, I tried to kill you.
She lives her life kind of reading these romance novels and then she ends up in one. She's so game and positive and just, you know, would love to be an action hero, I think.
Victoria, best wet work asset in the business.
What's that?
I kill people, dear.
Well, I did put an alligator in Bruce's trailer one day, which was pretty funny. John helped me.
We're going to break into the CIA and find out who's trying to kill us.
We're getting the band back together.
I am excited.
It does have so many elements, and it does have people that you wouldn't quite expect, you know? It is funny, and it's romantic, and it's not just full-on testosterone, fire, blowing up guns, and things like that.
But the secrets they know just made them the agency's top targets.
And lastly, and we're from the fan carpet, can I just ask you, who or what are you a fan of? Anything?
John Malkovich.
That's right, old man.
Old man?
No respect.
Old man, my...